Well, it's just before 7:30 on day 57, Wednesday, July the 5th, and I've just dropped the mooring buoy at Loch Aline, and I'm heading down to the coast of Jura. It's a very peaceful morning. Let's hope it stays that way. And I had a really comfortable night on the mooring buoy. So a little bit of sun trying to break through, but not very much, and it's fairly cold. But first mate Ted is up and raring to go. So looking forward to a good day on the sea. So it's about 8:40 on day 57, and I'm down at the south end of the Sound of Mull, and I'm just passing the northwest corner of the Isle of Mull. There's Duart Castle on a very strategic cliff on the edge of the sea, and that's the Isle of Mull. That's looking back up the Sound of Mull. That's the mainland, and that's looking up the Lyn of Lorne, and there's some various islands there, and then that's the mainland, and there's Oban, and that over behind the islands. Quite a pretty castle. Well, it's 3:00 on day 57, and I've just entered Loch Tarbert on the Isle of Jura. It's on the west coast of Jura. It's a very remote loch. A bit of sun's come through. There's a bit of wind behind me. So that's the Isle down there, that's looking out to sea where I've just come from. And this is the shores of Jura all around me. It's a tricky passage through lots of rocks, so I'm going to concentrate now. Well, it's 4:15, day 57, and I've just dropped the anchor in Loch Tarbert, and it appears to be holding, so that's good. And there's another boat with me in the anchorage. I had to come through some very narrow channels and keep a careful eye on the chart and some leading marks. But the anchorage looks very sheltered and not subject to any swell or anything. So hopefully I'll have a peaceful night. It's quite a shallow loch now. It's all around the water here is fairly shallow, I think, so I could have anchored in anywhere, but up here I'm sheltered from the southwesterlies at the moment, so I'm fairly close to the shore. And so it's been a good trip down from Loch Allen. The expected wind didn't really arise, and so I had a nice calm trip. Had to motor all the way. But yeah, it was surprisingly good, and it's been quite sunny the last couple of hours, so that was good.